Hello and welcome back. Once we know how to access an Excel worksheet cell using VBA, the next step is to be able to access a cell or a range of cells using VBA so that we can input and perform manipulations on the entered data. So let's see how we can do that. Go to Tools, Macro, Visual Basic Editor, Insert, Module. So a module is inserted. Sub, let's say we write here Format Range. And we press Enter. But before we can format the data, we will enter some data. And you already know how to access single cells. So we'll write, for example, in cell A1, which is range A1, dot value. We will assign it the value, for example, first name. Range B1, we will assign it the value last name, because this is text, we are entering the data in quotes. And let's say we have in range C1 we press tab from the keyboard once we have the cursor here. We'll assign that as designation. And range D1 dot value, we'll assign that as salary. Range E1 dot value, we'll assign that as perks. And finally, we'll assign the range F1 dot value as total package. So let's say we have used now the range property to enter these headers, and we wish to format and make this data, the headers, bold. So we would say workbooks, I'm taking the full path. You can shorten the path depending on where you are at that point of time. For example, if you're working in sheet 1, you can start with sheets. Otherwise, you take the whole path. So our workbook is book 1 here, isn't it? So workbooks as book 1. If you have another file name, you have to use that in quotes. So dot sheets. So we'll take this sheets here. And our sheets is, let's say, sheet 1. So in quotes, sheet 1. If we have a name like income or expenses, we will take that name. So sheet 1. And in the sheet 1, we are going to access a range, isn't it? So range, and we are going to access A1 to F1. So we write that in quotes, A1 colon F1. And this complete range, we want to make its font bold. So we'll say font dot bold, and that we will assign as true, because we have written the data and now we want to make it bold. So this macro is going to first put these values in the respective cells and finally make the complete range A1 to F1 bold. Alright, so let's go to the play button, run, click here, and let's see what happens. And there you see first name, last name, designation, salary, perks, and the total package. You can adjust this now, but you can also adjust this using Excel VBA. We will learn that later on. Okay. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching.